This is just up the road from Milford Sound Wharf, and I thought we better have a look at the snow in case it's cloudy in the morning. That's looking up to where we're going to go out through the Homer Tunnel. This is a nice little grassy camping area that nobody knows about down here. I found access to the river. This is the crayfish port down here. Boats over there.
Don't look so sad.
Still five coming. I need to talk.
I know it's over. Let's just be glad we
had. Did you get that bomb? That's quite sort of rugged and amazing, isn't it?
There's no need to watch the bridges. Let them burn it.
This is the main depot here. Whole heap of caravans up behind that shed where they all live. Pretty amazing looking country. That's the falls over by Milford Depot there. Mountain, there's snow up there. Might have peaked in the distance. That's might have peaked right above us. It's over a mile high. Straight below us into the sea, over 1,000 meters, 1,000 feet rather big. I've forgotten what that is out there.
We're coming in close to that later,
the Hanging Valley. This is the top of the point. See the sign deposits when you're down rushing.
Like that?
Yeah.